try and see whether I can use my saddle as an etching press. I've done a little bit of printmaking with a few different printmakers locally. I've done a few different courses. And this is etching on a copper plate. And it's got a design of four mugs in squares, two patterned and two not patterned. This is the paper that's been soaked, so now just getting off the excess water. And usually I think we use a window squeegee on a bit of Perspex, but I haven't got either of them, so a rubber kidney and a window will do the trick. This is the watercolour paper, and I'm just taking the rest of the excess moisture off it. But I haven't got any blotting paper, so again... invent things. This is my slab ruler, except it's got some clean paper on top of the mucky clay, and it's got some etching blankets as well. Of course, it's a slab roller, so it's rolling out pieces of clay, so I don't know just how well it will adapt to printing. Didn't position it very well. It's a bit pale, but maybe, I don't know whether that's because there's not enough pressure or not enough ink, or, I don't know, try again. But it's encouraging.